I supposed to stay there for a night, but I'm deciding to ask my husband to pick me up because I don't want to stop there for 2 days. So this is the situation in the road right now. Slowly, slowly, because it's all, we have how many inches today for the snow?
About like four.
Four?
Oh, shit.
This is where I go.
Mm-hmm.
When I'm driving one time. Yeah, this is where I am.
You didn't turn it jack in the box where I took it.
And then I said, like, no, this is not the right thing. So I am U-turn to going the other route. So we're supposed to drive about 60 to 65 per hour, but now it's like 39 to 40 miles an hour. So it's scary. That's why Ate Lola telling me that I need to go there by Saturday. Friday.
You don't need to go?
So how many days there's now?
Until Sunday.
Until Sunday?
Yeah, Friday, Saturday, Sunday.
If ever is Sunday, I'm not gonna go. I'm not gonna go Sunday now.
I'm supposed to start cleaning up Sunday.
That's nice. Oh, look at that. What happened? Guys, there's an accident. What? There's a fire. Oh no, Lord. Stop, big truck. Hope the people driving us is okay. Hopefully.
this was, wasn't even a storm. It hadn't even started.
Mailbox. Oh my gosh, it's so cold, Bo. Bobo want to go get the mailbox with mommy. But hey, Shiki, it's cold. Oh my gosh, we're gonna fall. We're going to fall, Bo. My Bobo is so cold. Oh shit. Look at our. Here he is. We get our mail now. Look at guys, look at our neighborhood. Oh my god, no more.